upstairs.
Too lazy to find you. We'll find you. Never mind. There you are. See the large amounts of fire out there. There you go, you took notes. I didn't want to start shooting at you without you noticing, so...
Oh, come on. I knew you were there.
How do you fly so fast backwards?
I don't know.
I think it's like, is it something with gameplay mechanics? I've noticed that
it's gotta be.
A very long time. Try doing the same thing to the Boyd peace tank, and you'll find that they fly backwards really fast, too, when you try to close in that gap.
Yeah, it's freaking impossible. It's like, flamethrowers are useless.
Yep.
Oh, come on!
You know, and sometimes I don't even know if you're actually flying backwards. I think it just, once you get to a certain point, it gets tough to close the gap. Like the game won't let you or something.
Buddy, 50 engines.
Outside the range of your polyasers.
Back to action, huh?
Yeah, you and I.
Man, none of my specials are going up at all.
None of your specials what?
None of my specials are taking effect.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Do you have those bound to your joystick?
Joystick control.
Your joystick?
Yeah, I got like 15 buttons on this thing.
Yeah, that's kinda odd. It could be because of that. I know
No, if I hit number one or number two, it's the same thing.
Oh, okay. Never mind then.
Oh man, I'm gonna turn around and catch you all over again. Smitter. Oh, I do have a